It seems that most, let's say, liberal thinkers would say that the real problem with public school is that there simply aren't enough resources, and that if we just pour more resources into public school, that'll fix the problem. What's your response to that take?
I absolutely believe that if society wanted to invest in education, that wouldn't necessarily be a bad thing. The problem is that when they want to throw more money at schooling, what they mean is paying teachers more, which is not necessarily a bad thing, but paying teachers more, throwing more money at technology that goes to ed tech companies, paying more money for administrators, getting bigger facilities, swimming pools, football fields, etc. And there's no amount of money that can be poured into conventional schools that will fundamentally change the practices and structures of those schools. At the end of the day, having a rich school that tells children that they need to sit down and shut up and do what they're told has very much a similar effect to a poor school doing the same thing. What we can do with schools is we can simply let go of the coercive nature of schools, the mandated or standardized curriculum of schools, the notion that children don't get to pick and choose how they want to engage with the world. And that actually isn't that expensive. In many ways, it would be much cheaper to have a much higher quality education just by allowing children to opt out of everything that the school does, and thereby the school would be forced to find other ways to support these kids. I don't think that the government or the church or corporations, quite frankly, are really the best vehicles for public education. But if there was a public education sort of vehicle, I think that it would be much better to spend that money on things like public libraries that are fully accessible to all people and allows children to come in and pick and choose what they want to learn. A child who comes through the doors of a library, assuming that they're not being led by a teacher or a parent, they have the opportunity to engage in whatever the library has to offer. There's books of every topic that's available. There are computers. There's oftentimes maker spaces. There are games, right? And so the children get to go into this publicly funded space and they get to engage with it as they see fit. And I think that if there must be a public education system, I think that it would be far better if the money was spent on creating resources that kids and community could come together and access, as opposed to forcing them to do schooling. And so more money into schooling isn't the solution.